So what's the takeaway from shift example one? It's another one of these trivial ones. Shifts in C are shifts in assembly. So that's two more assembly instructions to our bountiful collection. And I know you thought you were done when you had consumed the full pie here, but wait, there's more. So we have now as others, shift left and shift right.